Well, good morning. Yeah. This is Oreo, only he's not too interested right now in turning around and talking. Hi. I just want to... Hi. Yeah, Peter Burrick. I'm filming from my home in Brampton, Ontario, Canada, inside. Well, it's Halloween day, and it's cold, and it's wet. Anyhow, I wanted to come back to a... I did a video a while ago on honesty is the best policy. And I had one piece of negative feedback on that. Yeah, tell me what you think. I'd like to know. But anyhow, I had a piece of negative, probably not too negative, just disagreement. That's a better way to put it. And that's okay. Not everybody's going to agree with me, and not everybody's going to agree with you. Right? Every day. Or every subject. But I was thinking about it after, and see, I finished that video with the phrase, in all circumstances. Well, that's not true. And I can think of many positive stories that you gotta lie. It's safer to lie. Wow, that's almost doesn't hit with my brain. It almost doesn't. How come I'm saying that? Well, and of course, the classic story, well, maybe the word classic is a bit exaggerated, but the big story, I mean, think of Anne Frank, or if you're in a different realm, think of Corrie ten Boom. Corrie ten Boom, she survived the Holocaust, not the Holocaust, yeah, well, the Holocaust. She survived the Second World War being in captivity from the Germans. And of course, many Jews were killed, murdered, whatever way you want to call it, burned, whatever you want to want, gassed, whatever, that's a more, you know. But the key here is that in Germany, many people hid the Jews in closets, in little apartments that they would build perhaps on the top of their houses. I mean, the story is just, there's many people. Apart from the famous way in which the Schindler List, the true movie, was made, and the true story of Schindler, and how he protected people, how he protected Jews by putting them to work. And later, of course, he thought, you know, if he didn't have the luxury of a car, he could have saved a lot more. But nevertheless, you know, he did a phenomenal job. And other people saved Jews by hiding them in their houses. The story is told even before that, and it happens different times in the Bible where the Jews, well, and I think of, then I use the word, the old story of the Jews coming out from Egypt. And the first, one of the first towns that they encounter is Jericho, just inside the border. They're about to go out. This is 40 years after they've taken off. The story actually is in Joshua chapter 2. And they go and they check out Jericho, and Rahab says to them, look, we hear you, we hear about your power, you're going to wipe out the entire city. Look, I want to be protected. I'll hide your spies right now, because people are looking for you. I'll hide your spy, I'll hide you guys right now, and let you down out of the house, if when you come back, you protect me and my family. And so that was, and so, when after the, you know, after she hid the Israelites, the spies, in her house, and people came to inquire, she's nobody here, you know. If you're gonna lie, you got to do it well. You got to do a very good job. Otherwise, people will detect that you're lying. You're in trouble. Well, the cat left. Did you see the cat take off? I bet you did. The cat left. The video's done. Anyhow, honesty is the best policy, usually. There are exceptions. Even a good rule. I think there's exceptions to every good rule. Have a great day. Have a great Halloween. Bye-bye.